Hello all, my name is Reshma Owhal, Assistant Professor in AIDS Department. Today we are discussing a topic, Problem Solving and Programming through So we are taking Unit 3, in that the functions and modules. The contents which we are discussing here are Lambda or anonymous functions. Second content is types of arguments. So what is Lambda or anonymous function? So these types of Python functions are anonymous since we do not declare them as we declare usual functions. So using the def keyword, we are declaring our keywords by using the def keywords generally. So we can use the Lambda keyword to define the short single output or anonymous function. Remember that we do not declare them. Then Lambda expressions can accept an unlimited number of arguments. So however, they only return one value as the result of the function. So they can't have numerous expressions or instructions in them. Since Lambda needs an expressions, and anonymous functions cannot be directly called to the print options. So the Lambda functions contains their unique local domain, meaning they can only reference the variables in their argument list and the global domain name. A thought, Lambda expressions seems to be one-line representations of then functions, so they are not like inline expressions in C or C++, which pass function stack allocations at and for efficiency concerns. So syntax for Lambda functions, so they have exactly one line in their syntax. So first one is Lambda, and in that we can put out an argument 1, 2 or n number of arguments by expressions. So below is an illustrations of how to use the Lambda functions. So the code for Python code to demonstrate an anonymous functions. So defining a function, first we have defining our function, then the Lambda and arguments are get passed through it, then calling the functions and passing their values. So we are passing the parameters through it. So output regarding is to value of the function is 50 and the value of the function is 90. In two different ways we are passing then arguments. So next point is our types of arguments. So functions, arguments, the following are the types of arguments that we can use to call a function. First one is default arguments, by generally they are occurred. Second one is a keyword arguments. Third one is required arguments, and fourth one is variable length arguments. So these are nothing but the types of an arguments. Then first one is default arguments. So default argument is a kind of parameters that takes as an input a default value if no value is supplied for the argument when the function is called. So then default arguments are demonstrated in the instances. Then next one is types of arguments. So keyword arguments, functions called arguments are linked to keywords arguments when invoking a functions with a keyword argument. So the users may tell those parameters values it is by looking at the parameter label. So we can remove certain arguments or arrange them in a different order, since the Python interpreter will connect the provided keywords to link the values with an different parameter or with its parameters. So another way we are using it as a way to use keywords to invoke the functions methods is we can see it. Then next point is types of arguments. So the arguments given to a function while calling a predefined positional sequences are required documents or the arguments. The count of required arguments in the method called must be equal to the count of arguments provided while defining the functions. So we must send two arguments to the function of functions in the correct order, or it will return a syntax error So we can see in the programming or the practicals where we are using all these types of errors or the arguments. So fourth one is nothing but variable length arguments. So we can use special characters in Python function to pass as many arguments as we want in a function. So there are two types of characters that we can use for this purpose. First one is args short forms. These are non-keyword arguments, and next one is keywords. These are an keywords arguments. So these are the nothing but the types of an arguments which we have discussed in this presentations. Thank you.